Well, the man accused of defecating in the frozen food section of the Crest and Moore is in custody tonight. Now, police have not released his name, but they say he's been linked to another incident. The district attorney will now decide if he'll face charges.